So today, guys, we got the Hobby Wing 2300 Quick Run Fusion Pro, and we also got the 1800 Hobby Wing Quick Run. We're gonna be doing a little test and review on these motors and seeing how they do up here in a rock bed spot. Really nice area. Yeah, I'll get some clips for you guys and go from there.
What I'm doing down here.
Nose dive.